I want us to enter into worship by using an ancient practice of the church. It's called centering prayer. And it's where you get quiet before the Lord and you center on the Lord. You center on Jesus. What happens is you center on Jesus and then you immediately get distracted because you begin to think about all the other things. With centering prayer, you just bring your attention back to Jesus. We go with the four R's. You don't resist a thought, so you don't try to fight it off. You don't react to the thought, so you don't get all defensive around it. You also don't try to retain the thought. You don't try to hold on to it. Just let it go. And then the fourth R is gently return to Jesus. So we're going to start with the sinner's prayer, which is, Lord Jesus, Son of the living God, have mercy on me, a sinner. And then we're just going to take a few minutes and just focus on Jesus. And so you can close your eyes and just focus on the Lord and let your soul get present to Christ. So let's just do that. Just say that with me. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Now just focus on the Lord. Gets distracted, just bring it back to the Lord.